Nothing here in the fourth. 3-2 pitch. Featherston drives it in the air to deep left field. Way back goes Michael Gonzalez. This is at the wall, and it's over into the berm. And the Drillers score first on a fourth inning leadoff home run by Taylor Featherston. Off the bat, you can see that ball had the distance.